Kajira welcomes you back to her adventures in Skyrim. She is still without a horse and without much of a plan. When she needs even more than the horse. This cave she has been tasked to explore, however, she is not so sure she can handle whatever is inside it alone. If she can even find it. Perhaps if it is only a few animals, then Kajira will have no problems. Jira would like dinner. Kajira did not think, would dinner have been cooked if she caught it with a flaming sword? Perhaps. Jira is going the wrong way for this cave. Jira sees someone.
Are you finished ogling the grotesque? I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me.
Kajira does not attack people simply for being people. Kajira attacks people for money. Oh, Kajira is running. Sir, would you be good to help Kajira? Sir is dead. Bear is coming for Kajira. Kajira wants no part of the bear. The bear must die now. Die, bear. No, 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 no. Sir, thank you very much for trying to help Kajira. Kajira will now rifle through your clothes. Kajira does not think she wanted whatever that was that she just
your
took.
Your boots.
Oh, but Kajira does want that. Thank you for your help and your noble sacrifice. Where is the wolf? Where is the wolf? Yes, Kajira thinks perhaps she is not ready for whatever is in this cave. Because Jira thinks maybe she killed you. Can Kajira be so lucky? Kajira cannot climb. Is the problem with these rocks? They're so slippery with snow. Kajira does not like snow. Where is this cave? Still, Khajit goes in the wrong direction. Very well. She will test this cave. And then she will find another horse. This appears to be something. Pine Moon Cave. Khajit has found it. There are many mushrooms and spider webs. Khajit can see. This will probably be very ugly. Bandits, maybe. Well, wolves. Khajit did not need to do that. Wolves, Khajit may be able to take care of. Two wolves. Two wolves and many mushrooms. Now the cave goes deeper. Perhaps these mushrooms would be good for dinner. And perhaps they would be good for feeding too. People, Khajit wants to die very slowly. She will find out. Does not like the idea of vampires. The armor is light and offers no protection. Ah, this Khajit may be able to use. Yes, Khajit will use this. That is another person, perhaps. Yes, Khajit sees a person. She She's used two. Who should she kill first? She should have killed that one first. Kajira does not think she is ready for this cave. Kajira must find the road. And take the road to someplace civilized. Yes, this is what Kajira must do. She must find someplace civilized with someone who is willing to come with her across the land through dangerous places. That is what Khajit must do. And learn to aim. Kajira must also learn to aim. Kajira has found a lake and a deer. Can she kill the deer? Like that. What is that creature? What is that creature Kajira sees? A strange creature. It is hidden? No. What is it doing? Can it not see Kajira? Kajira does not want to get wet. This is why she needs a horse. Clear pine pond. Ah! Child's play for Kajira. Where is the creature? Ah, Spriggan. Oh dear. Your ill fortune is Kajira's good fortune. Is there any more to this little island? Just this one hidden chest that is not so hidden? Hmm. and the strange creature that guarded it. Gajira will have to keep in mind that there are guardians like this. Ah! Foul creature. Ah, Khajit is a town. Towns are places of warmth and safety. And perhaps a companion.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl.
Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Who is this Jarl and why does he want to know of me? Khajit has nothing to do with Jarls.
Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
You're very kind.
You don't look so good. Are you feeling all right?
No. This one is looking for someone named Sam. Could Khajit get a refill of water, please? Also, Khajit would like to barter.
Let's sate that appetite. Until next time.
Khajit did not see a potion. And Khajit sees no potion table. But perhaps a good night's rest.
Fate
will
is the
help.
Name. Something different about you. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Khajit
I'll show you to your room.
Will sleep
right this way.
In a warm bed. This Khajit needs to eat and to drink. Now Khajit needs to find one. Khajit needs to find one who will help her. One who would like to journey.
Have you met my husband? Well, don't bother. He's a drunk.
Yes, he drinks too much.
He promised me, swore on his ancestors that he'd give up the mead. And what do I find out? He's been stashing drink in a cave nearby. He even has some wolves guarding it. I swear, I should just cut out his tongue. That would be the end of it. Mm-hmm.
Khajit feels she has done this favor for you before.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters.
Don't or take
something.
This the wrong way.
In the old fort,
but you
Rift
look a little sickly.
Might consider joining.
I am. Going to take it the wrong way. The leader of Dawn Guard. What was? What was this letter from the Jarl? Jarl of Falkreath. Fame? What fame does Khajit have? Khajit has no fame. Someone speaks lies of Khajit. Khajit has done nothing. Well, Perhaps Kajira has done a little more than nothing. But not very much more. A few bandits, a few wolves, a few spiders. Kajira is sorry for your loss. Your misfortune. And... the fact that you are now dead. And apparently were poor before you died. Stop moving. Many arrows it took to kill you. Kajira does not even know why you attacked her. Is he your? No. My armor. Kajira's armor is better. Knapsack. Did you travel with friends, Dark Elf? Or alone. Kajira will dispatch your friends if you have any. Kajira sees a house. A house with mortal? No. A house with another dead one. Kajira is sorry for your loss. You died of rock joint. Kajira has a wit pain. She refuses to die of it. You will not let all of your things go to waste either. If she sees this Miko, she will tell him you are dead. Kajira wants only to get to Morthal. In the Morthal, perhaps she can find what she seeks.
I don't care. Leave me alone.
I don't have time for this foolishness. Now come along quietly, and we won't have to get rough. Brother, I think she's telling the truth.
I'm not going anywhere. Now back off before I do something drastic.
She doesn't have the scar.
What? Oh, you're right.
We've made a mistake. Now move along before that mouth of yours gets you into trouble.
Next time you're looking to pester someone, I'll make sure it's the right person. Someone do something.
Kajira does not want to get involved. Besides, Kajira thinks they're doing fine on their own.
takes care of that.
Kushiro would like to loot this corpse. If you do not mind. The spider corpse, not your friend's corpse. Kushiro would never be so rude. Ah! What attacked Khajit? Ah, another spider. Khajit will help. Khajit will help because now she is looting many corpses. Very poor, the both of you. Also very far from home. Almost as far from home as Khajira is far. Hello?
What's the Jarl going to do about it? How are we supposed to feel safe in our own homes?
Please, enough already. I have told Ygritte of your concerns. She will look after you all. Please, go about your business.
We've no need for wizards in our midst. Morthal has enough problems as it is.
It's no use. Let's get back to it then.
This place seems lovely. It has an apothecary. Someone with potions.
If you need any alchemy supplies, I'll do my best to provide them. Jorgen and I both work hard, all the time. Murthal is important to both of us.
You have been studying alchemy for a long time, no?
I picked up the trade when I was a girl. One of the temple healers staying here on a pilgrimage showed me the basics. She had a book with her. Song of the Alchemists, that I used to read over and over. I miss having a copy.
If Khajira finds a copy, she will bring it to you.
Really? I'd be happy to show you a bit about herbs if you find the book.
Khajira would like a potion.
Got a pretty full stock of potions and alchemy reagents. Good day.
Khajira would like to use these.
Don't take this the wrong way, but you look a little sickly.
Yes, Khajira needs to take her potion now.
Headaches, dear. You or your mother still having them?
Oh yes, all the time. Please don't mind Yorick. He's not mad. Really, he's not.
Who is this Yorick and what is wrong with him?
My brother is sensitive. He has trouble focusing his attention on things. We were taking him to the Temple of Kinnereth in Whiterun, just so the healers could make sure he was in good health. And they say he's fine. Are you heading to Whiterun? Could you take this letter to the priestess, Danica Purespring? It's a note about Yorick's health.
Khajit would be glad to help.
Thank you. I'd better get going.
Yes, because Khajit must use this table. Khajira now has potions she can sell.
Jorgen and
to
I
you.
Both work. I don't get many cut. Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Khajira likes to dabble. Yes. What Khajira likes about alchemy is it is so easy to make something and sell it. Even if more than half of her potions fail, the half that do not are almost pure profit. Surely there is one in a town so big. Surely there is someone skilled in the arts of steel? This is the Jarl house, I think. So a Jarl is important person. That is the inn. Perhaps over here, across the bridge.
Guard might get nervous. A woman approaches with a weapon.
Jorgen and Lani. Lani was the very sweet woman to give me the potions. This is only a mill. No horses. And no smith.
Kick off your boots, stay a while. Let me know if there's anything I can help you with. I got nothing but time these days.
What do you want, Cat?
Is there something bothering you, perhaps?
There is a problem, yes. I'm worried about Idgrid, and I don't know what to do.
Yes. What is this problem?
She is so lost in her visions, and it's only getting worse. I've looked after her safety for so long. If she can't tell what's real and what's not, how will she continue to lead Hjalmarch?
What can Khajira do?
Yes, I suppose there is. There is a letter, one I have had for some time now. I think it is time it gets delivered. I cannot leave Idgrid's side, so I must stay here. Could you see that it reaches Captain Aldous in solitude?
Khajira can do this.
Thank you. Please, do not open it. It is private. Until next time.
If you leave that Kinslayer Hrogar, I would be happy to keep your company.
Hrogar doesn't have to know if we sit together. Or drink together. I doubt he would even care.
You tempt me mightily, Alpha, but I wouldn't cuckold another man, even a murderer like Hrogar.
These people are like cattle. All they do is work, sleep, and eat.
They say this?
Do they? How delightful. I'm lucky to have a man that is so devoted to me.
Buy you a drink?
Not right now. Anything new?
Still the same. I tell you, something's got to be done.
When the time is right, friend.
A new face. Sure. Such a welcome sight in dreary old Morthal.
The worse it gets.
Welcome, friend. Welcome.
Let's talk about it some other time. I'm the best warrior in Morthal, and that's no boast.
And what do you do, being such a great warrior?
Oh, well, you know, a bit of this, a bit of that. They haven't made me a guard, even though I've been asking. So I'll take odd jobs, anything that comes along for now.
This is not a great town to be the best warrior in.
You want me to prove it? I bet 100 gold I can take you, barehanded.
Khajit will have fun beating you into the ground.
Just your own two hands. Weapons and magic are out. Now let's see what you've got.
First, Khajira must make sure she is not actually armed.
Come on, let's see what you're made of.
Khajira is Khajit. She has... What? Why do you attack Khajira?
Kick off your boots, stay a while. Let me know if there's anything I can help you with. I got nothing but time these days. Welcome to the Moorside. If you need anything, I'll be around. Good to have a customer.
Khajit is curious about the burned down house.
Hrogar's house? It burned down not too long ago. It's a real pity about his wife and kid. The screams woke half the town. Most folk won't go near it now for fear it's cursed.
And how did this fire start?
Hrogar claims it was a hearth fire. Some folks say Hrogar started it himself.
With his own wife and child inside.
That's what they say. See, he's living with Alva now. That started the day after the fire. It ain't right moving in with a new love the day after your kin die like that.
And Khajit assumes there is no evidence.
Aye. Our Jarl would sure like to know if he did, though. Might even pay to find out. You're looking for Falian? Why don't you go bother those mages at their college in Winterhold and leave my brother alone? Let's talk about it some other time.
Could Khajit get a refill of water?
Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
This is not what Khajit asked.
Of course. I'll show you to your room, right this way.
Khajit is appreciative.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Morthal used to be a quiet place, but then
there is no door.
Used to make sense.
The people, do they? How delightful! I'm lucky to have a man that is so devoted to me.
Mm-hmm. Khajit thinks you are evil.
These people are like cattle. All they do is work, sleep, and eat.
Khajit thinks you are very evil.
Yeah?
If you've business with the Jarl, I'd ask that you speak to me first.
It is very quiet here, no?
Ah, you saw that, did you? Life in Morthal has been troubled lately. The people are uncertain, restless. They nearly look to the Jarl for leadership.
Then what is wrong?
There's news of rebellion against the Empire. Strange noises have been heard in the marshes at night. And then the tragedy with Hrogar's home. The men simply seek wisdom. Everything will be fine. I'll take my leave.
Gathering plants, picking mushrooms, brewing potions. It all gets so dreary after a while. This town needs something exciting to happen.
Khajit very much thinks that one is evil.
Business.
Very funny.
No, I was just asking.
It's as bad as ever.
Never should have come here.
It is daytime. Khajit does not know to whom she should be shooting. But she is more willing to loot the corpses.
You've business with the Jarl. I'd ask that you speak to me first.
I do not. Khajit has business with Khajit.